as Hook looks on. Nice clearance from Pitoy.
Onside! It looked to be off, it could be the admin. It is! Indonesia lead! Budi Sudarsono has broken through 14 minutes in! What a reaction from the loyal fans here at the Gelora Bung Karno Stadium in Jakarta. There was certainly a hint of offside in this one. The perfect pass from Firmin Utina, the keeper was gone. Sudarsono kept his nerve. Indonesia take the lead.
Strong clearance. It's a 2-on-3 at the moment. Indonesia clearing, but again finding the intended man. Dangerous ball into the box. Lack of control, but still there's a second opportunity. The back heel by JC Okunwane. Bahrain come away with it. It needs to be pulled back. It's still loose and put away. Yes, it is. It's been given. It's been given. There's a deathly silence here around the Gelora Bung Karno Stadium. Indonesia did not clear, and they were punished accordingly. The cheeky back heel, the overlapping run. The Indonesian defence was there. Was there a hint of a foul? The ball comes in, it deflects everywhere, and tucked away by Syed Mahmoud Jalal. Bahrain 1, Indonesia 1. Absorbing battle here from Jakarta. Just didn't have the control right, but Sudarsono does. It'll be kept in play by the motor, Elie Aboy. Back to Sudarsono, just needs a touch. There is that touch. They line up the shot.
Scores his 23rd goal for his country.